Hey everyone, my name is Drew Collins. I'm the Worship Arts Pastor here at South Sub, and this is Behind the Worship. In each of these segments, we want to take just a minute to talk to you about something we'll be doing in one of our services, maybe describe one of the songs that we're singing, or tell you a little bit about the church season that we're in. We're doing that because we want you to be formed in your knowledge and understanding of following Christ. During Lent, the season that leads up to Easter, we don't sing the word hallelujah. We don't say it in our prayers. It's not included in our worship services. There's a reason for that. Historically, that word, hallelujah, or alleluia, is used as an expression of celebration and praise for the risen Christ. Now, because we're walking through the church year and we're not quite to that point in the story, during Lent, we remove that word, that celebratory word, to give us time to look inside and to reflect on what Christ did for us in order to save us. So, once we get to Easter, we'll start singing and saying again, hallelujah, he's risen. Until then, let's consider what Christ has done for us.